We're not blood related, but I wouldn't have made it if I didn't have you holding my hand.
Hey, I'm okay. Alright? Today is your day, and you are going to walk into that courtroom and officially become a member of this family, okay? Okay, okay. Always push everybody away. Coming home, Jude.
The system is broken, sir. Badly. And the only people who really understand just how bad are the ones without any say, without any voice. Somebody's gotta speak up. When you're lucky, it is your job to give something back. And when you see something wrong, to stand up and to say so.
I guess I'm just a little sensitive about this case. I was raped. And my rapist didn't face any consequences. It was when I was in foster care. I had no power. And he ended up doing it again to another girl. Becca, did Handelman sexually harass you?
It wasn't as bad as what happened to you.
All abuse is bad.
Only trying to help you know.
I know, I'm sorry.
I know that necklace is not your mom. I know that it's important to you.
The only thing of her I have left.
No, it's not, honey. You have her and all of those memories, and those are never gonna get lost. Sit down. Have a seat. Talk to me. You know, you have, you've never said one word about her, your mom. Tell me about this woman who created the amazing girl sitting in front of me. Please.
I didn't kiss her goodbye.
You what?
And the night she died.
You know, the last thing I said to my dad was to pretty much take the car and shove it.
It's hard to lose someone you love and you never ever want to feel that pain again. But the problem with that is the only way to make sure that doesn't happen is you shut yourself off. When you stop loving, that's no way to live. I know it's scary to open yourself back up again. Do you know that most of the time, I feel like I have 5 separate hearts running around outside of me? Too cute.
goodbye.
I love you. I wanted you to have Mario's doll, and I'm keeping the cat doll. This way, we both have a piece of each other. Geography doesn't make a family. Love does.
Allie?
So my little brother and I have been in a school friend grew up and in one home I was raised by an older foster brother, Liam Olmsted. And then there was this other home and we had this foster dad, Jim Pearson. And one day he was beating my little brother so bad I had to take a baseball bat to his car to get him to stop. Nothing happened to him. I went to shoot. After that, I ended up in a safe, loving foster home. And my foster mom adopted my little brother, but the judge wouldn't allow them to adopt me. And the same judge, Judge Jeffrey Ringer, continues to block my adoption without considering what I want. And that is what is wrong with the system. We foster kids have no control over our own lives, and it's time that we speak up and we start calling people out by name. I mean, that is the only way that things will change. We cannot be afraid. And that is why I'm telling my story, and I really hope that you'll tell yours.
Well, I hope you know how proud I am you were created with the courage to unlearn all of their hatred. God, I hope that you're happier today, 'cause I love you. I hope that you're okay.
It's hard to lose someone you love and you never ever want to feel that pain again.
And the problem with that
is the only way to make sure that doesn't happen is you shut yourself off.
You are not hidden.
I just thought that if I left on my own, never it wouldn't hurt as much as if you told me to go, but it does. It hurts so much.
You
look at me, nothing
holding.
You can do is gonna make us not want you.
Though you have been
I
broken,
won't be happy. I'm never gonna be happy.
Stolen. I hear you whisper underneath your
breath. No matter how tough things get, that we're never going anywhere.
I hear your
can't go to jail. She's wrong. So
you and me, we're a lot alike.
I will send out an army to find you in the middle of the darkest night. It's true, I will rescue you.
It takes two!
Oh my gosh, dibs.
Oh! Merry Twinmas! Don't ever leave the country for Christmas again.
Merry Twinmas. Where's everyone else?
Hey!
Oh, hey, dude!
Here.
Long time no see!
Hi, buddy!
Hi!
Hey, where are you now?
India!
Oh, my boyfriend's in India.
What? That's so funny because so is my girlfriend.
Don't you mean fiance?
What?
Emma!
And it's for real this time.
I still love the wood one you gave me.